Bubblegum Simulator. The gumball vending machine has begun making weird noises, and I think it has something to do with the old wizard. A few days ago, the old wizard was trying out a new experiment.
With this new secret spell, I can finally create pets made out of bubblegum.
That is when a mysterious thief snuck into his laboratory with one mission in mind.
Finally, I made it. Now I just need to get my hands on that giant robot.
But just as the mysterious thief tried to steal the old wizard's robot...
Wait, no!
She stood in the way of the bubblegum experiment. Rami, are you sure there's a flipping noise coming from this machine? I haven't heard a single thing. What are you talking about? Hello? Is anybody in there? See, Rami, there is absolutely nobody inside of this machine. Wait, what? What the heck was that noise? You're right, this is making weird noises. There definitely is something in there. Wait, what? He said, watch this? Watch what, Rami, you're flipping Randy. Wait, what? He kicked it. Wait, what? What the heck was that? Did a flipping girl just fall out of this machine? Excuse me, Dolly? Did you just come out of that flipping machine? What do you mean she looks tasty, Rami? Oh, he just licked her face. Rami, stay back, you flipping Randy. Dolly, what the heck were you doing inside of that machine? What's this? I'm made out of bubblegum? Wait, she is completely pink. Does that mean you're the first bubblegum player in Bubblegum Simulator? Guys, this is blowing my tiny little mind. How could this girl be made of flipping bubblegums? Oh my goodness, Pokazil, you're right. Nobody tell CV there is a girl here made of bubblegum. Because if you were stupidly loud about that, that would be stupid. And I am not stupid. Oh, hey, CV. Nothing to see here. I think you should just step back a little bit. She said smells good. Oh my goodness. This is bad. CV, stay back. I know exactly what you're thinking, and it's not going to happen. CV, leave her alone, you flipping bully. You big meanie. Oh my goodness, guys. CV is going crazy. CV, she might be made out of bubblegum, but you have to leave her alone. Seriously, what the heck is going on? Okay, so wait a minute, Dolly. How the heck did you get inside that machine anyway? I don't really know. Wait, what? That is so weird. You mean you just happened to be in that machine? Yeah, she's a flipping stranger. Wait, what's this? The old wizard did it? Wait, Nick. Get your butt back here, old man. What the heck? Where did you find this bubblegum girl, Nick? Stop it right now. Nick, you're an old man. You literally can't even run fast, you flipping Randy. You're slow. You're not going anywhere. Just tell me the truth. Oh, jeez. Okay, I definitely didn't do that, Pokazilla. Did you just kill Nick, the old man? Wait, what's this, stranger? What the flip? Why would you scare me like that, you flipping Randy? Okay, if Nick's not gonna do any answering, let's ask Dolly the bubblegum girl. Dolly, what the heck happened to you? Wait, what's this? Nick just said don't believe her. She is a liar. Hey, Nick, what do you mean she's a liar? Get out of here, old man. Have you been doing some crazy experiments again with your magical spells? Dolly, what do you mean the wizard put you in there? He made you? What the heck? What do you mean the old wizard made you? That literally makes no sense. Dolly, is everything okay? You're kind of giving me the creeps right now with that evil stare. I'm all right. Oh, jeez. Thank goodness for that. What do you mean the old wizard made you? Wait, Nick, stop trying to interrupt me. Get the flip out of here. I'll give you a left, right, good night. Even though I'll never hit an old man, because that is bad. I will do it to you because you are a crazy old wizard. Wait, where the heck did the flippin' old wizard just ago. He literally disappeared. He has got something to hide, and there's only one person who can tell us what he's hiding. Dolly! Wait, I'm so confused, Dolly! Why the heck are you here? CV just said, Callie? What is it, CV? It is Bubblegum Simulator? Wait, she kind of has a good point. She's made of bubblegum, and this is Bubblegum Simulator. But that still doesn't make any sense as to why she is here. Wait a minute. Nick's back. The old wizard. Wait, Nick just said, okay, I was doing an experiment, and she got in the way. Wait, you were doing an experiment? An experiment to see what? You flipping Randy? How does that even make any sense? An experiment to turn Betty into bubblegum? Wait, what? You mean that she used to be a normal girl, and you turn her into bubblegum? Guys? Can we have a quick talk about this? Guys, come over here real quick. Guys, what the heck? Do any of you believe this? This sounds like a load of rubbish to me. I know, right? What the heck is he talking about? A spell to make pets bubblegum. Anyway, let's go back over and ask a few more questions. Dolly, just one more question. Are you actually made of bubblegum now? Because you smell like strawberries. I don't really remember. I stole the old wizard's robot and I woke up in that machine. Okay, guys, another quick word. Guys, I'm actually starting to kind of believe this. I mean, why would Dolly lie for? CV, you cannot chew her. We already spoke about this. Okay, guys, I think that she is okay. Why were you trying to steal the old wizard's robot? I collect robots. What are you talking about, Dolly? You collect the robots? What, have you got like one little baby robot or something? You flipping Randy. Oh, I collect the robots. I am a robot. Oh my goodness, are you gonna collect Skylar as well? You flipping Randy. What do you mean you collect? Wait, what? She has a patriotic robot? What? She has 2, 3 patriotic. What? 4 patriotic robots? 5 patriotic robots? Okay. Maybe this girl is a robot collector. She literally is so powerful. What the heck? But guys, there's only one thing that doesn't make sense to me. Why haven't you bought the hottest merch in the game? You could be tiptoeing in your new merch. Listen up, Dolly, aka Doll. I kinda like you. I think we're gonna be good friends. CV said best friends. I don't know why, I just feel like I can trust her, even though she used to be a big scammer. Wait, what's this, CV? Let's call her Barbie? Why the flip would we call her Barbie for? That makes no sense. Wait, everybody's saying perfect? Oh, because her name's Dolly? Like Doll? Like Barbie Doll? That is perfect. Okay, Bubblegum Girl, your new name is Barbie.
Finally, they all believe that I'm a good person. Now, when they're not looking, I'm going to steal that android.
Wait, what did you just say, Barbie? It sounded like you said something to me. Okay, maybe she didn't say anything. That was kind of weird.
Not as weird as when I steal that android.
Okay, seriously, did anyone else ever say something? I gotta swore she said something. Okay, so guys, Dolly needs a home. Everybody here has a home, and I don't think the gumball machine is quite adequate enough for little Barbie. So, let's go find her a nice place to live. And obviously, because she's made of bubblegum, I think the perfect place is going to be Candyland. Okay, so Dolly, you are a new resident here in Bubblegum Simulator. Where would you like to stay? Wait, what? CV's old house? No, CV, she will not stay in your mouth. I said in your old house. You flipping Randy. CV, step back. back a little bit, you dum-dum. I know exactly what you're trying to do. Right, CV, do you still have the keys for your old house? She said, yes, I do. Well, do you mind if a Barbie has this house now? Because it's kind of empty and derelict, and I feel like it needs somebody inside of it. She said, of course. Okay, look, she's handed the keys over. There we go, Barbie. This is your new humble abode. Make it look nice and pretty on the inside, and maybe one day we'll come in and check it out. And now that Barbie is completely settled in, and I think we should all give her a few minutes to relax in her new house and get things set up whilst we'll go and chill out at the beach. Okay, guys, let's go!
Ah, that was so nice of them. Now I'm going to steal that android.
Ah, look, everybody is having fun at the beach, even the old wizard. We've got Artie. Look at those amazing beach clothes. Artie, stay still. Let me model those clothes. Look how good Artie looks. He looks amazing. And look at Nusev. She is guarding the gum store. Wait, what is this, Evie? Why are you shouting my name like that? You're gonna scare somebody. I heard Barbie. What are you talking about? You heard Barbie. She's not here. She's at her new house, making it look nice and pretty. She said she wants to steal the android. Why would she want to steal the android for? Wait, what do you mean, where is the android? Wait, where is the android? Android plus one! Android? Guys, where is Android Blast One? Has anybody seen her? Wait. No! You're right! Barbie does like robots! Guys? Maybe we let in an evil person! Everybody quickly back to our house! We need to make sure that Android Blast One is okay! Quickly, guys! After her! There she is! Hey, you flippin' Randy! Where the heck is Skylar? We know you stole her! And there's no point lying about it! Yes, Evie, you tell her, give her back! Pokerzilla, what do you mean you were sleeping? Dolly here, aka Barbie, has stolen Skylar because she's into robots! She literally collects robots, so she stole Skylar! Dolly, give her back right now or I will call the police and you will be under arrest! She said stole, I was just cleaning her and fixing her leg! Wait, him? She thinks Skylar's a boy! Wait, what? Wait, Skylar! Oh my goodness, I'm so glad you're back! We saved you! I can't believe this mean old bubblegum girl tried to steal you away! Wait, what's going on? No, you didn't! Skylar! We just saved you! Me and Rami... Wait, Rami, what the heck are you wearing? What the flip? Wait, she fixed me? Wait, you mean she actually did fix you? I am so confused. So Barbie's actually a good person after all? Okay, I feel kind of bad. I feel like we should all apologize to Barbie. Barbie, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to accuse you of stealing. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!